I've got the game console station.
And games
the,
consoles?
Yeah, this is the presentation that I'm
And you've done a presentation about games consoles? Cool!
This is my game that I made on scratch.
Well done.
On the green flag to begin the game, you use the up arrow to go forward, and the two and the left and right arrows to turn left and right.
I'm making a game.
And what are you using to make the game?
I'm using Scratch to make a game.
Guys, tell me what you're doing.
Doing
that. What is it?
There's a wee idea.
So what's the name of the thing you're using?
Spiro.
William?
A Spiro.
A Spiro, and you've got a little track set up.
Yeah,
but
there's Spiro.
We were making different clothes by using this.
And what apps are you using there?
We were using Puppet Pals.
Puppet Pals. Collages, guys. Can someone tell me about them?
Three chickens.
Tell me about them.
We've been outside taking pictures, just like all these pictures, and we've been popping up on pictures.
And then
we sent them out.
That is amazing.
And
then we used insects, and we used this to be a mammal.
That's so cool.
An animal.
So you've been doing Puppet Pals and Pick Collage. What's going on over here, guys?
Right, so this is our Spiro track, and
that was a Spiro. And it's on the floor. Oh, here's my thing.
And it's connected to the iPad, and if you hit these people and you go off the track, you have to wait 10 seconds and go back to the start. The aim of the game is to get from here, from over there to here, and if you think it's too easy, then you can add some of these other games.
This is too easy.
That is amazing.
I can do this.
And if you want to learn more about the robots, you can look on our Canva.
And you
made.
Use Canva to make that nice thing. Wow.
Yep. Speed robots.
Boy, talk to my camera. Can you talk to my camera? Tell me what you're running at the exhibition. I'm not.
We're doing the photo booth.
And how's that working?
Good. We've got the green screen.
Right, show us.
We've got lots of photos already now.
Oh, look at that. So you've made it look like that. Man, it's in the Taj Mahal.
Yes.
Can we get fantastic. A photo booth? Yes. Yes, we can. More customers for the photo booth. Yes. Photo booth is busy.
Right, what can we choose, girls?
The beach.
The beach.
Nature or places.
What do you want? The beach.
Who's this wee guy?
Who's that?
What's that?
18, 19, 12.
What's his name? Dash?
Dash.
No, we renamed him to L19.